A telecom operator in Dubai is communicating. So telecom operator in the UAE is communicating a 2G shutdown. So 2G is an old internet part. So now we talk about 4G and 5G that's coming up. We're talking about 2G GPRS. And that reminded me of when I was back in college and I interned for a mobile operator. And I was lucky to be part of the 2G GPRS rollout team. So they were rolling out the internet. And I was super excited about it. One thing that dinged me that I was very offended by is the way in 97 the mobile internet worked is there were voice channels, and then there was a small subset of the voice channels that is being used for data. So that means that if there's if there are a lot of people using the phone or there's a lot of people in that region, the mobile operator quickly drops data as it's not a priority, they drop it. And for some reason, I felt very offended by how they can easily take away mobile internet from me and it's not a priority. And so, yes, I understand you have emergency phone calls and so on. But at the time, in 97, as a young adult in interning in college, it was very important for me to have my internet. And that part did not sit well with me. After that internship, I took a part-time job during my college. I was working for an internet service provider. And that's all they do. They provide internet. And for me, that's when I felt that internet potential can be fully unleashed. And I felt so part of such an environment because the internet, providing internet to people was the priority. That's what the business is versus a mobile operator at the time. Their core focus was voice with a little bit of internet if there are available voice slots for us to give you. So working as a provider, I sense that the whole potential of the internet is there. And that sat much better with me, and that also helped me shape my interests moving forward, looking for jobs later on, and what I'm looking at for work post-college, and so on. And that's 1997, right? So now 2021, going without internet for a couple of hours or a full day, it's painful, right? So we're used to it, our messaging, the video content, the time in between when we're bored and doing things for us to do so. So yes, this is where we are today from an internet connectivity perspective, and we haven't seen anything yet, right? So the 5G is going to come. It's even much, much faster, much more ubiquitous around us. So this is all very early days of internet. We'll reminisce about 5G the same way I'm reminiscing now about 2G at the time.